you should move in.
Living together means more commitment.
I have two first-year residents. It's distracting.
First years aren't distractions, they're godsends.
If a junior resident is ill-prepared, that's on the senior resident.
How is it fair that I get blamed for a first year's mistake?
What kind of mistake?
You don't get your BP down, you could lose your pregnancy.
The Good Doctor, new next Monday on ABC.